What's up, guys? Welcome back to 7C TV, and today we are watching Gavin Magnus's music video. As you know, a couple months ago, we did a video just like this, but with a different song.
Yeah, it was called the what?
It's called No
Pressure. A reaction video, but we did No Pressure, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So now we're gonna do Take From Me and Sad Song. All right.
Oh, two? Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought we were just doing one.
Nope.
Okay.
We're doing two.
I'm with it.
All right.
Hold on. I think the people are too far from us. They can't see my reaction.
Oh, no! Okay. Wait, I didn't see that.
Let's see.
Okay.
That's better. Yes. Oh, you can see everything. That's so good.
Oh, man.
That's okay.
Oh, you guys can see?
Let's see.
Here.
Hold on. I think I got it.
There you go.
There we go.
All right.
Okay.
Let's press play.
So that's him again.
Yes.
That's our boy, Gavin Magnus.
Yep.
Take From Me.
Yep.
Was he standing on that balcony?
Yes.
Pause it. Is that why you tried to stand on the balcony when we were in Miami?
No.
Gavin Magnus.
No, I didn't.
You were standing on that balcony.
No, Mom. Yes. He didn't even come out with the song when we were in Miami. That was a month ago. Like 2 months ago. He didn't even come out with this yet.
So this is new?
Yes. This is his
new
song.
So you stood up on that balcony and tried it yourself?
No.
All right.
He didn't even release it yet.
Okay. All right. Okay. Is he talking about love?
No.
What's he talking about?
He's talking about something else.
Well, we're gonna figure it out. Oh. That's better.
Yeah, the tennis court.
Okay, that's nice. Oh, that's cool. I like those little go-karts.
Yeah, I want to buy one.
Me too. This is a good little beat. Wait, pause it. Now he's saying what?
He's saying take what you want from me.
Take what you want from me?
Because the last time he wanted Coco back, but then she broke up with him again.
Who's Coco?
Coco is his ex-girlfriend now.
I want all the tea.
Now that's his ex-girlfriend. Because he dated her for like 2 years.
Okay.
But then they broke up. And
okay.
And then they dated for another year. And then they broke up.
Ooh, Gavin, you just had to trot. Let's see.
Huh. I know, but like, it wasn't
his fault.
It was Coco's
fault. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, we like Kyrie. We love Kyrie.
I have Kyrie.
Yeah, you do. Okay.
He has one.
What?
A Rolex.
Okay. That's good for him. Mm-hmm. All right. This little motor scooters got me tripping. I like that.
I know. They're my favorite.
Yeah, those are nice.
I like
that. You know what I think? I think Gavin Magnus likes his haircut. Because he keeps shaking it.
Yeah.
Shaking his
hair. So, when remember the last time I had dreads, I washed it and then I
spread it apart. Yeah, you spread them down?
Yeah, I like them spread.
Come show your people what you mean. Pause the TV.
Okay. What I mean is, because his hair is long, it goes like down here.
Right.
And like, it is insane.
Right.
And I want like, Mom.
Yeah.
You know what I want as a hairdo?
What?
I just want dreads, but in this color right there.
Okay, the blonde. So we're gonna.
Yes.
So Seven just got his hair cut. He wants to put some more color in his hair. So Mommy's gonna put more color in his hair for him.
But I need it to grow out because I need it to grow out more.
I know.
And I want my mom to like. Like, I want to grow it out first.
Yeah.
And then my mom to color it. And then I get dreads. So.
You want dreads again?
Yes. They're so fun. You just split your hair apart.
Okay. First of all, tell your people now. Did you like getting your hair combed when you had locks? Did you like getting your hair twisted?
Well, it kind of hurt. Like, it kind of hurt down and, like, kind of hurt right here and right here.
You're being extra. It didn't hurt.
It did! Before we close out this video, look at what me and my mom are wearing. My mom's wearing her merch, I'm wearing my merch. And stay tuned, I'm about to drop something nice.
Nice.
I'm about to drop out something. Something.
It's a secret.
Secret. Secret.
It's going to be amazing.
And go cop the shirts because it's summer's coming.
Summer's coming.
Summer's coming.
Yeah, so you want to be ready.
Wait. It's already summer.
It's already.
It is hot. Holy moly.
It's so hot.
The last, when I was yesterday at Ms. Brandy's, I had to carry something big, huh?
And heavy.
Heavy. And my whole face was like red.
Sweating.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm so black that my face turned red.
What?
Yes.
You're so black?
Yes.
You're so black. Your mommy are the same black.
Really? Wait.
Yeah.
Hold on. Is my face the same color as your arm?
We're chocolate.
We're light chocolate.
We're chocolate. It don't matter what shade. Okay.
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 All right. That's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed.
Yes.
And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Peace.